Yes.
We already have our Iraqi specialist here. So we have real questions.
Nice, nice, nice.
If you have this guy. So, let's start with a little bit of information. So you know what it's like. And this construction period is quite important in the history of the presentation of these collections. Now, why did you even decide to build this museum? We already had four, so you would think that it's weren't enough for one place.
No,
what
about the museum place to be? It's clearly
the museum has a huge representative staff for more than